I really believe that trees matter to communities. I grew up in a rural community in a family that didn't have access to many things. For me, it's always been important to be aware of the inequities in society. Research has documented that trees are inequitably distributed across cities. Fewer trees exist in poor neighborhoods, in African American neighborhoods, in Hispanic or Latino neighborhoods. I hope that my research is able to provide recommendations to municipalities, to nonprofits, and to community groups to make those neighborhoods greener. The university is preparing me to be career ready because of the amount of time I get to spend with my advisors, the pressure they put on me sometimes to do things even when I might not feel like I'm exactly ready to do them, getting me in the mindset of applying for jobs already, making sure that when I graduate I have publications under my belt. The university has also given me access to a really great working space on campus. I have an opportunity to work in the Center for Urban Innovation and work with other like-minded colleagues who are doing research on environmental problems related to urban water and urban forests. I have a deep empathy for the communities that I work with and passion for making sure that people feel heard and invested in the community that they want to live in.